We typically hate the process, but oh, we love the product. For example, we may hate working out and adhere to certain nutritional principles, but we love the results when we do. Women may not enjoy carrying around extra weight, the discomfort of trying to sleep, contractions, labor pangs, but oh, we love the baby. So yes, a lot of times we hate the process, but we love the product.